That just they that's just a way of saying no. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's why I can't respect that shit, man. You know the jokers. The jokers that own them stores be especially the Arabs, though. The Muslim motherfuckers, them niggas be crazy. They be pushing up on the girls for like phone bills and shit. You know what I'm saying? Trying to have sex with them. All kind of weird, evil-ass shit. I was charging Stuart McGill, and the dude said...
You had to pay him to go to
the store. You had to pay 50 cents before you could use the store. What type of shit is that?
What store are you at?
On 30 grand.